If you are unable to sign into Epic Games Launcher and it shows you that your credentials are invalid, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Here we have shown how to easily solve this signing issue on Epic Games Launcher. So stick till the end and follow as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is force close Epic Games Launcher. Right-click on the taskbar and select the Task Manager option. In the Processes tab, right-click on Epic Games Launcher and select the End Task option. Now, open Run by pressing the Windows plus R keys. Type %localappdata% in the box and press Enter. Look at the Epic Games Launcher folder and open it. Next, open the saved folder. Now delete the WIP cache folders. Now restart your PC and after the PC restarts, check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure your internet connection is fast and stable. You can visit speedtest.net and see if the internet is fast or not. If the internet speed is normal, then open Epic Games Launcher and before signing in, click on the settings icon. Scroll down and select the Troubleshoot option. Wait for the process to finish and once it is done, try signing back in. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.